Hiya, folks. Thank you for taking the time to take a look at this 291 QB Sundance. My name's Paul with Guarantee RV, and let's go take a look.
All right. Well, starting off in the back of the coach here, we've got an awesome bunk setup. So you've got a total of 3 beds back here, which would be perfect for all the kids, you know, grandkids, whole family. You've even got a little table here for board games or just eating, having, you know, them having their own space and a little wardrobe as well. Coming back into the midsection of the coach, we've got the bathroom, which is really minimalistic and out of the way, and super convenient. A really big booth dinette, so you can easily fit 4 people here regardless of size. Fold-out couch, so you can sleep extra people here if you'd like to, or just use it as, you know, general seating area. And overhead storage, which is great, just having kind of something out of the way where you can put random stuff that you may not need in the kitchen, which conveniently has plenty of storage as well. Looking at the sink, you've got a stainless steel sink, so you don't have to worry about it getting all gunked up and staining and just being unpleasant to deal with. 3 burner stove with the flush glass finish on top. Oven, microwave, and of course your gas electric refrigerator freezer combo as well. Coming in toward the bedroom area, you've got a big 32-inch TV, which is awesome. Storage underneath for maybe a game console, or if you just want to put something in there for another DVD player, perhaps. And it even turns around into the bedroom, so when you're just laying down in bed wanting a little bit of private time, you can have a TV in there, or you can turn it back around in the living room, which is fantastic. Bedroom's a little small, but which is great because it opens up the rest of the trailer, so during the day, you can have all the family in here, not feel crowded one bit, and still have a bedroom which closes off with all of the standard storage you'd see on just about any trailer built this way.
Well, thanks for taking a minute there, guys. Like I said, my name is Paul with Guarantee. Give me a call at 541-510-3584. I would love to hear from you and show you this unit or any other. Have a great rest of your day.